go.
You can't do this, Jacques. It's never been done before.
Mr. Blake.
You can't be down with that thing.
Mr. Blake.
Jacques. What? Thing.
They're coming.
Hold them up. Find something. Jacques, I'm telling you for the last time.
Are the Canadians finished?
The plant coming back on the ice.
Come on, come on. Give us something, will you?
Please, how many stitches?
Gentlemen, please.
On November 1st, 1959, Jacques Plante of the Montreal Canadiens broke with tradition.
You're a brave man, Mr. Plante, standing up to him like that.
And changed the face of hockey forever.